Patrick Mahomes and the Kansas City Chiefs in Detroit taking on the unbeaten Detroit Lions. What a game this should be. It's week four of the NFL on Fox from Ford Field in Detroit. Can't wait to get started. Right now, though, welcome to the broadcast booth. Charles Davis is my partner, and I'm Kevin Burkhardt. So, Charles, what do you do if you win the MVP like Patrick Mahomes? How do you get better? I don't know, but he has. He's having a better year this year than his start last year.
Well, he took the offseason to work harder and to work smarter, really studied his game, worked on his footwork and all those things. The bottom line, though, this is a 24-year-old young man who plays this game with an educated fearlessness. Educated because he's prepared, fearless because he believes in his right arm. And so far, it's been all touchdowns and no interceptions, and his team is undefeated.
Here are the Lions. After week one, they blew a big lead, lost to Arizona, and people are thinking, oh, it's the same old Lions. But alas, two big wins the last couple of weeks, and they are unbeaten. Now the question is, are they for real?
Yeah, they beat two playoff teams in the last couple of weeks, and they didn't play with what they think is their A game. In this ball game, though, their offense coordinator, Darrell Bevell, knows he wants to be balanced against Kansas City, but he also knows that points are at a premium in this game. So they're going to take their shots. And he has a quarterback named Matthew Stafford who can't wait for that opportunity.
And so we might see some points here today from Detroit, a battle of unbeatens. Can't wait to get going with Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs and Matthew Stafford and the Lions. Someone's going to get the first L of the year. Who's it going to be from Motown? Kickoff coming.